grateful for every playful. Used to make two, so now I make two and give one to you. Till your luck break through, break bread like we did in grade school. I stay grateful for every playful. Sit at my table, get some great food. When you make choices, they also make you. Share the wealth beyond yourself and stay cool. Yo, I knew this guy that owned a bakery in a part of town known for vagrancy. Basically the place to sleep for lots of homeless folks with no way to escape the world's coldness. So this guy noticed over the years that he'd been there, more homeless appeared. It just kept getting worse, and so did his business. His customers cursed, yelling out, "What is this, a third world country?" Said it smelled funky. They made less visits, he made less money. They had no pity, just intensity towards the homeless that live in tent cities. He spent many days deep in thought. Without the pay these people brought, he'd be distraught. The bakery had closed in weeks and he'd have nothing to eat like those on the street. He knew they were just people, not evil. He knew he should treat them like equals, but he didn't want to close and fail. He sat and thought and watched as his loaves got stale. He saw his neighbors screaming obscenities at the folks that seemed like the enemies, and he'd shake his head. The choice that he made instead, he walked outside and gave them bread. I stay grateful for every plateful. Used to make dues and now I make two and get one to you. Till your luck break through, break bread like we did in grade school. I stay grateful for every plateful. Sit at my table, get some great food. When you make choices, they also make you. Share the wealth beyond yourself and stay cool. Yeah, he needed dough, so he needed dough and made bread, but his customers didn't need it though. They had other places to go where they didn't have to see sad faces while taking a stroll. He was baking some rolls, making the most of his time, knowing he was getting real close to the line. In a cash crunch, it would be his last month unless he got a miracle and a fast one. But he saw the people out in the rain dealing with a mountain of pain, figured he'd go out with a bang. He made as much good bread as a baker could. Meanwhile, the word spread through the neighborhood. People showed up smiling to volunteer. He said, "I'll do what I can while I'm here. Till this place is vacant, let's keep baking." They spread his bread plus his reputation. Food homemade with love, the folks tasted. When he ran out of dough, they donated. It kept growing, took off like a rocket. He switched from out of pocket to non-profit. Now donations were tax deductible, and his bread was packing trucks full. The months flew, I guess what comes around goes around, cause the bakery never closed down. I stay grateful for every plateful. Used to make deuce and now I make two and get one for you. Till your luck break through, break bread like we did in grade school. I stay grateful for every plateful. Sit at my table, get some great food. When you make choices, they also make you. Share the wealth beyond yourself and stay cool.